Okay, so do you want to come join us?
Sure.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sure. All right, you start, and then we'll come in on the second verse. By special request. All right, so this is just happening right now. If we screw it up, it's your fault.
And if it's amazing,
it's your fault. And we get the credit.
Now Shakespeare, he wrote about lovers in need, of which there are two whom you never shall read. Hamlet, he said, my man Horatio, a moose mouth is made for fellatio.
And it's moose, I like a moose. I never had anything quite like a moose. I've had many lovers, my morals are loose, but I've never had anything quite like a moose.
You all heard him sing about shagging a moose.
Your men seem to like it, it fills you with juice. But I have a confession, I hope you can see, that shagging a girl moose does nothing for me. Moose, moose, I like a moose. I've never had anything quite like a moose. I've had many lovers, my morals are loose, but I've never quite like a moose.
A cowboy or wrangler is no life for me. Riding broncos or stallions that love to run free. Lasting more than 10 seconds takes much more than luck. But mooses just stand there when you want to.
Moose, moose, I like a moose. I never had anything quite like a moose. I've had many lovers, my morals are loose, but I never quite like a moose.
A woman has a mouth, a button, a hole. A man has a tongue and a great big hard pole. A moose may be fine for the old bump and grind, but it takes a human to do 69.
Moose, I like a moose. I've never had anything quite like a moose. Never had anything quite like a moose.
I went to the desert, a moose for to find. I only found camels and near lost my mind. But camels remind me of moose just a bit. But moose always swallow and camels just spit. And
moose, I like a moose. I've never had anything quite like a moose. I've had many lovers, my morals are loose, but I've never had anything quite like a moose.
Now I am old and increasing in years. I looks on me past and I sheds me no tears.